Are you pregnant and can't get down the stairs safely? Does your leg randomly fall off? Then I have the invention for you.
In 1853, Alicia Otis created the steam-powered elevator.
There were many before Alicia's 1853 version of the elevator, but Alicia's was the first one that was safe and could carry much more than the average elevator.
The elevator was originally created to go into mines, carry freight, and to see people quicker.
However, us pregnant lady and those that are disabled really needed an elevator. This is when an elevator could really come to use.
You should buy an elevator in case there's ever an emergency and you can't get up the stairs.
Because of Elise, the idea of skyscrapers is now a reality, and people with disabilities have much more accessibility.